Albuquerque turkey, and I'm awfully proud of that. You clapping? Oh, you wobbles, and
like,
he wobbles,
like
and he follows me all day. To the market, to the grocer, and then back home, he knows the way. Wednesday morning, I was baking apple pie and pumpkin too. When I started peeling onions, Albuquerque cried, boo-hoo! You're not using those for stuffing, no, my friend, for something new. Oh, he wobbles and he gobbles and he follows.
You know, I can throw a battery in there.
Oh, yeah.
To the store for eggs and spices.
I went to buy the spare battery
for this. And back home, just like before.
Your battery fits in good.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So
now my Albuquerque turkey, and I'll save
the battery and a wrist strap was
cause for our Thanksgiving dinner. We had egg foo young instead. My Albuquerque turkey is my best pet you can have.
There you go.
I should have had another
tree.